Hey, this is Todd Edwards. I want to give a shout out to Hyponik.com. Love you guys. Yeah, yeah. Todd, Terry, MK, Masters at Work, that whole New York clique, those were my biggest influences growing up, and I still, you know, claim them as my heroes, you know? I mean, I would love to, you know what, I really would love to remix anything by Giorgio Moroder or Donna Summer. Like, I still haven't done that. Would love to, you know, a classic track. Especially, like, I remastered and redid my album Odyssey that's going to be coming out next year, Return to Odyssey. And some of the tracks on there have over 100 samples going on. So, and remastering took longer to do that than it would have been to start a new album, because it's just so much work that went into the sampling. Well, it's cool. I don't hold my breath. You always hope for the best. I was blessed to meet Jammer. Really good guy, and so I've been with him for the last 3 days, and we were in the studio together. So hopefully, you know, we're moving forward with it. But, you know, I mean, I love my friends. Like Matt Jam Lamont is like one of my favorites because we came up together. So I would say definitely him. So I wish EZ was here. EZ, he's too busy. Too busy. I mean, he's Todd the God. I appreciate that England gave me that title, but he's my idol, and I always act like a nerd when I see him anyway. So if they said you had to choose, someone has to give it to him. I just got a $4 million deal with Sony Records. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I always, you know, I love, I think it's kind of funny, but like sometimes people used to come up and say, I thought you were a black mate, and I always took that as the best compliment, because that means I have a lot of soul, so that I, you know, so. Stop panicking, don't be so insecure, everything's gonna work out. I kinda wish I could jump back into my 20-year-old body. You know when they say youth is wasted on the young? It's so true, because you just get so much experience when you're older. Like, look out for shady managers, that type of stuff. But you live and you learn, and hindsight's 20/20.